Guys, welcome back to another video. Today we will be playing in Minecraft, and I'm playing in my world called Daniel Survival, so let's go straight to it. Okay, guys, here it is. I just created this one survival, but I never got anything in creative. So let's just go inside it, and let's just continue thing, and I really built my house, and I'll try how it looks. If you guys think it's nice, please comment down below. If you guys don't like it, please also comment down below. And it's really cool. I've got two caves, two delicate things, but I put on peaceful so then I don't lose anything. So these are the things I've collected so far. So I just got something smelting, so let's put some of this in here. So guys, I'm gonna go outside and show you how the house looks. It's pretty cool. I think it's cool. If you guys think it's cool, yeah. And I just made these trees just so that I don't need to walk all the way down there to get some wood. And the spruce trees are like my smelting trees, but it's not into coal. And so I won't use any of this because I've just got it so far. And when I don't get spruce saplings, I just go get the wood from there. Sand, just a little thing. Oh, I'm pressing it. Okay, but I'm just gonna go get some things in my case. So I'll meet you back at my house when I'm done getting the things. So see when I'm done. So guys, I've just been getting some coal and some cobblestone, and I've just been mining. So let's just go to sleep, and let's just sleep now. But guys, the reason why I got the beds is because when I get multiplayer, then by three more players, then they can come in here, just if they're sleeping here. But I'm just gonna turn some of this into stone. Now let me just turn half of it. Okay, no. Let me just turn one. And guys, I'll meet you when it's done. I'm just gonna make this episode. I'm gonna make more, but only probably like five. But thank you all for watching this video. If you all enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and comment, and please leave a big fat thumbs up. And please subscribe for more videos every week. So thank you all for watching this video. And bye. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We are continuing in my world called Daniel Survival. And if you guys haven't watched the first episode, then if you guys like skipped it until here, don't forget to go watch the first one. If you guys didn't like the first one, then please just tell me down below. Just comment, whatever. So let's just continue. So I just did nothing. I just stand there until I wanted to do this episode. I just was playing on my tablet for five minutes. Then I continue doing this episode. So
So let's just go punch down that tree and then let's just throw it back. So guys, I'll meet you when I'm done punching this whole tree. So I'll see when I'm done. Okay guys, I'm done punching the tree and all the saplings are here. I had eight, but then there was only two, and I had one apple there, and then I grew the tree back, but now it turns into oak wood plants. Now let's go put this back in our chest. Now we've got 22 oak saplings. Guys, just before I made the first episode and the second episode, I had two or three apples and I probably ate two or probably one, and then probably I don't know how much they were, but maybe I think there was two, but then I ate the one and then I just collected this one. That I got the sugar cane. Let's just maybe just get some more sand and then smelt it into glass again, just in case maybe if I accidentally break it. So let's just get this. So guys, I'll meet you when I'm done smelting this. So we'll see when it's done. Okay guys, I didn't smelt all of it, but I put 12 in there, but then I realized that there's another three pairs of sand in here. There was like three, and then just took it out, but I never smelt the whole sand. But now let's just put this in here, and just go get some things. So guys, thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe and comment, and please leave a big fat thumbs up to see more videos every weekend. And if this is the very first video you see on me, please consider subscribing to see more videos every weekend. So goodbye.